Thank you. moment, as you're sitting here listening to me, there may be some issue that you're seeking to solve. There may be some problem you're trying to overcome. There may be some sense of discomfort that you're trying to free yourself from. And as you're sitting here listening to me right now, you're thinking independent of that experience. And that means you are exercising the faculty that you have with the universal presence to think independent of any issue that's going on and enter into a co-creative relationship with this presence and ultimately change your life. Ultimately change your life. So in substance, what I'm saying that you're not the body, you have a body. You're not the mind.
us fight for a new world.
I'm sorry, but I don't want to be an enemy. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone in possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate or despise one another.
Thank you.